All right, we got lots of rain down to the south of us, all the way down to the Gulf Coast. Showers and thunderstorms will be down there. They're going to be scattered, but it's going to be some heavy rain at times. And we're not going to see a drop of it. That's a good news. Showers and storms out across much of the deep south, off the coast mainly. So if you're on the beaches in Florida, you got an occasional shower or so, but most of the action's in the ocean and then out near North Carolina too. All the way up to New England, there's some showers, and a severe thunderstorm watch is up over the Great Plains. They seem to have waves after waves of those over the past few weeks or so. Most of the cloudiness on the satellite photos down to the south. The clouds that were over us earlier on, the puffy white cumulus clouds, fair weather cumulus is going to disappear as the night goes on. Currently, it's still mild at 81, 79 Cleveland, 79 Dayton, and Athens, 76 in Murphy. Winds are out of the northwest at about 7, 76 in Dalton right now. Heat index only 81. You can't complain about that in June, folks, right in the middle of June. That's wonderful. 82, 69 for the high and the low. Just 3/10 of an inch of rain fell at the airport. And we're 2.5 inches above normal in rain. So every now and then when we start to dry off and we get another batch of rain moves in, at least over the airport, used to be it was really dry there, but that's sort of changing. Blue Ridge 2.1, Chatsworth had about an inch over the past 2 days. Somerville 1.5 and about 8/10, Lafayette to Scottsboro. Cleveland had about 8/10, about over an inch out near East Ridge. 1.5 inches Ringgold to Trenton, about an inch up near Lookout Mountain too. Not that much north of the city, and then until you get to Dayton and Riceville. And then up to 10 Mile, about an inch of rain. 2 inches in Delano, 1.2 Etowah, 2.1 Turtletown, 2.3 out near Murphy, and about 1.2 near Altamont. So quite a bit of rain in spots. But not everywhere. There were some pretty big thunderstorms last night, but they were really scattered. If you got under some, you were very lucky. So showers and storms down along the Gulf Coast again for tomorrow. Vipercast is indicating North Florida is going to get hit pretty hard with some heavy rain. We'll just see partly cloudy skies on Thursday. Any chance of rain should probably be into the Blue Ridge, and it'll be a small chance. Coming up into Friday, this is in the morning and into the afternoon, southerly winds will be coming up, so that's going to increase the humidity levels. It'll get a little more summery coming up into Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, but Saturday generally looks dry, I think, now. But into Sunday, we've got a better chance for some of that rain. So those clouds are going to clear off for tonight, 59 for tomorrow, 86 southerly winds, 5 to 10 tomorrow night, 65 fair skies and light winds. And the 7 day, 88 Thursday, 87 Friday. Isolated showers maybe late in the day on Saturday, 88. Good chance rain Sunday, and then drying off, it looks like Monday and Tuesday.